Soybeans everywhere. Still highway
250.
It's long.
All the way to State Road 7.
There's Hidden Drive.